do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
I mean, they don't get to blow up the cart and send it careening towards them. That's no fun.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Okay. Got the treasure.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. No way.
It's okay, I've got you.
Yeah, a few things changed. There's a nice parry mechanic in it now. There's a
trust me.
Apparently she's smarter in this game and doesn't have a health bar. Just she's always two hit. Yeah, four is not much on the four aspect actually.
Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Dangerous.
Light and tight and loose formation.
Stay close.
Okay.
Give me some space. Yeah. On me.
No problem.
Stick close.
Hang on.
I don't know why this is working, but I'm not going to question it. Good, I can repair my knife.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got.
Yeah, you're kind of right about that. An achievement for getting 3 stealth kills in a row without getting caught. Beat the strong threat.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Now what horrors are going to be awaiting me in the actual village itself here?
Hunnigan was right about the weather. Spread out.
Cow's back. Get in here, Ashley.
Okay, it's all right. Stick close.
This is all Ashley's fault.
Must have slipped.
Wow. Leon! We got alerted. Got alerted because of you, by the way. So it's your fault.
Spread out. Stick close.
Okay.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Get me the stealth kill already, Jesus. She moved way faster than I thought she did. Come on. Where did you come from? No. Why is nobody getting stunned? There we go. I know this thing had a
no problem.
Lift up.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Thanks.
Elegant bangle. Apparently a dog over this way. I can go back and get that too that I missed. wonder where this dog is, but first, get a save. Creepy attic. Glad I came back here, though. All the men cheered when they heard the boat as it raced across the surface of the water. That magnificent oil will surely help us catch Fissy easier than ever before. The ironworks was only built a year ago, but has already merged with the village. Our sickles and knives shine like never before. Two fish we got from the deal will eat almost anything in breeding well. The fish farm in the swamp is also making excellent progress. During the day, I teach literacy and mathematics to the children. Every evening, I dine with a single family to hear their grievances and recent gossip. All under the roof of this house we built, this home we built. They open the village up to the outside. We have prospered and the people are happier. Smiles have even started to appear on their faces. A strange group of black-robed people descended upon the village from the castle and raised an ominous flag with a spider-like insignia upon it. After preaching about salvation and forgiveness, they injected us with something they claim will cure us of madness. Can they be trusted? No. Watch over the village and my steed. Many smiles always find you in photographs. The long-awaited Ironworks, 1992. Village Records, Volume 1. The Elder entrusted the village to me today. Told me I can learn my duties as I go. I will start by keeping a record of the village. So many words I cannot write, but the Elder encourages me. I will do my best. There is a young boy who lives in the cabin by the lake with his grandfather, but his mother was called to heaven upon his birth. His grandfather doesn't talk much, but the lad is very bright and spirited. He told me a story about a knight who rides a donkey again today. The boy's grandfather has fallen ill, and his condition worsens every day. The boy worries terribly about him. There are murmurs of a madness among the villagers. As I took my leave, the old man pulled me aside and said, "If anything happens, you know what to do." I could only nod in response. It was a terrible night. Everyone stood around the cabin and watched as it burned to the ground. The boy looked on without saying a word. Even as dawn broke, he didn't move a muscle. The next day, he was gone. Antique camera. The Navarro family, 1981. Hear him. He's hidden good. So where the heck is this guy? Hmm. I gotta use ammo on him, sadly. Beat the strong threat. At last, the flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. I guess I can't go back and get that one, unfortunately. How's he gonna show up here? Ooh, boy. That was interesting. This isn't where I go.
Please.
hearing mumbling, so there's still people around. Can I not parry that attack? Apparently somebody died over there.
Give me some space. Come on.
Oh, well, that was quick. I saw that coming. Did not mean to knife parry him, but it works. Oh, fuck you, pig. Wow. Fucking pig. No.
Twisty son of a.
Ah. These guys are annoying. Why aren't you dead yet? There he goes. Where the fuck did you come from?
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Fucking animals. You all die. You pissed me off, and you die for it, all of you. Missed that on my first time through here. Antique pipe. That's better at this point. And I still have a yellow one to go in a different thing if I need to. I just realized what part I get to do. Yay. It's to defend the village or the house.
Earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Yeah, I don't have to worry about her for a bit. Come on. Hey, stunned him so I can kick him. Nope, I don't want this in the house. That should get a few.
You got this.
Twisty son of a bitch. Nice.
Let's go upstairs. Where did you come from? What?
All right, this one's good.
Where did you come from? I'm trying to get upstairs. Please get this, can I get this down, please? I am stuck. I have no idea what's happening right now. See. Wow. No me jodas. And I have to do the whole thing again. Wonderful. Not letting you do that. Come on. I can suplex people. Isn't there boards upstairs? I should go grab those. Wow, so glad I got comboed there. So glad I got comboed there. Oh, this part's tougher than the last game, or the first game. Not a good idea because it's all money now.
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Melee didn't go off. Your head got exploded. Still not dead, huh?
Sorry.
Oh, that got so many. Have any small stuff. Nope. Yep, this part's always been hectic. Where did you come from? This guy's here back now. Great.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment. Hey, our guests would think we're rude. Someone's just as well.
Get out of that room.
Here you go.
What the hell are you doing?
Sorry.
Didn't see that guy coming. Literally. This guy, melee. I think I got him.
Keep coming.
Leon! This way, hurry!
Oh, did I do it this time? Crunch.
Something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that.
Exposition dump, huh?
This is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that.
Hmm.
We'll contact you later.
Chapter end. Jeez, that was a hectic one. Peace.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted
it's
my
Ada.
Ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
Am I going to control him for a bit?
To get to.
Nope.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll
see. On the other game, it got just shot down.
Out. Let's go.
At least it's only money left behind.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Midnight stroll.
Took care of a request. Well, my job well done deserves payment in kind. I've got something new for you, mate. There's some things money can't buy.
Hmm.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Will look great with that attached. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. Thank you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Okay, well, I thought I'd get the bonus for that.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
I think I'm gonna save my money.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Yeah, let's upgrade to the riot shotgun.
I'll buy it at a high price. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
Anything else?
Don't get yourself.
There, that should make it easier to get in here.
Killed. Welcome. That there's a real boomstick. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. There you are, as you wished. Got a select pleasant trap.
Yeah, now this thing you can actually aim decently with it. Enough gunpowder to do that. You know what? I don't have the TMP. I'm probably not gonna buy the TMP.
Ooh, what you buying? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Well, well, don't get yourself killed now.
Full shy on gunpowder, unfortunately. The heck is he doing? I think he got hit by a bear trap. What saw me?
We're doing this.
I hit the... I'm pushing the... Do I have any healing? Okay, I have a... I sold the wrong gun. I sold the wrong gun.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? What you see is what I've got. Valuables won't. Thank you. I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
That just annoys me. That kind of pisses me off.
Be
And all my tune-ups for it are gone, because of course.
Your weapons are dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Pleasant travels.
Okay. That was dumb of me.
Fun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
And I need to install that TMP ammo still, because it's pointless to me.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Price, well, that's Archer. Thank you. Come back anytime.
Tighten the defense. Direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. Righteous Fury. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress. Sure that any heathen fools enough to trespass. For their wicked sins and blood.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Doing this.
What just happened? So much stuff just happened there, I couldn't keep track of it. You die, please. Where did you come from?
Out of the way.
It's going a little better this time, now that I have the right gun.
Okay.
Debbie. Where's this gunpowder? And treasure. Ooh, yellow diamond. Screw your bear traps. Now what's about to happen? Chalice of Atonement.
Sure is quiet.
Yeah, that's not a good sign. Something up there. I gotta get to the next level to get. You're giving me submachine gun ammo. I don't have that thing on me. Go around in a circle. Ooh, yellow herb. I don't have any greens to mix it with right now. Unfortunate. Ooh, just a random spinel. Another elegant headdress.
Stay here.
What?
Looks like I need something.
Area was annoying in the original.
Wait here.
Okay.
Yep, there's the annoying.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Yeah, there's the annoying. That's not who I thought it was. That's not who I thought it was.
Son of a bitch.
You're not my type.
Why'd the other one die, but you haven't yet? Why are there still enemies coming? Was my normal knife I was on. Told you to come out.
No good.
Well, I'm out of grenades. Haven't been that way for a long time. I don't know. Sorry if I just didn't notice your message there, fugitive. You have a nice night, man.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Yeah, apparently the old trick in the originals, you could, reload an empty gun by upgrading the ammo with the merchant. Doesn't work now. Handgun ammo for the moment.
All right. Come on.
Okay.
At least he's not flustered by that. No going back that way now.
Child. Ashley, run!
No!
Hurry!
Excuse me? Well, that wasn't fair. Oh, don't go in there. It's not worth the what you get from it.
All right. Come on.
Hurry!
There is no
escape. Ashley! Anytime.
Wow, totally fair. I don't want to be facing that way, game. Can you stop screaming, please? That was an annoying part.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Yeah, just so I have it.
You can. Why, crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Well then, what can I do? A deal well struck. Come back and... Tea time. Welcome. Thank you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Let's max out the power on that thing.
Our craftsmanship to pleasant travel.
I think that's a good place to call it, as I'm about to go fight Village Chief Man.